Hi there, I'm Anne from Anne Makes here on YouTube and Anne Makes at annemakes.blogspot.com, and this is the second haul that I bought first before the other haul that I already showed you from Fire Mountain Gems. I'm trying to be on camera. I can't be on camera right now. It was hard to angle the camera so you guys could get a shot of what's actually inside the box. So I like that they take the time to always add a little tissue paper with a heart that says packed with love. So again, if you are new here, this is a haul I did from Fire Mountain Gems and Beads in the US, and I bought a whole lot of stuff from them because they were having this really, really great sale and I want to take advantage of it. And even with the exchange rate that I have to pay because I live in Canada and Fire Mountain Gems is in the US and I have to pay US dollars plus the taxes, the customs, and the shipping. The shipping is only $5, by the way, from Fire Mountain Gems. The sale was really, really good, and I just bought what was really the most inexpensive of the items, and I just bought a whole lot of it, and it was worth it for me in the end, despite all the additional costs that I mentioned. So here I got a Martha Stewart Crafts silicone tip brush. It is like a paintbrush that you use to paint like little jewelry pieces and such, it's like a rubber brush, and it's got a nice point, and it's great for applying details, like such if you're using enamel paints, especially on some sort of metal. So I got that. I don't remember how much the brush was, but most of these items were, like I said, a dollar. I got this box of the La Liberi Bits of Glitz Accents. It was 160 pieces in here. It was, I think it was 80% off, and it was just like, I think, a couple dollars at the most. I hauled these before in my other haul. I just didn't realize how big the quantity is, how much you actually get, and this is ridiculously cheap, by the way, because these, I got all these gems, and I think a bag was like this, a whole bag like this was like 50 cents or something. I got this mixed bead assorted in this color here. This was just a really good deal. Also, it was no more than $2, I can tell you that much. Oh, I got more of these acrylic leaves. Each for a dollar. They're super, super nice. They're really nice quality. Bead. They are like beads. You can use them in anything. You can don't have to use them to make jewelry, but I will probably be using this in my crafting. But they make great jewelry pieces for sure. They are pierced. They have little holes. They have these little acrylic tortoise shell like loops. Little, and I just got a package of these. I thought they were kind of cute looking and fun. For a dollar is this was one of the multi-packs where the price was quite low, but you had to buy multiples of. It's the mix chip gemstones. So it's a bunch of little gemstones that are, they're not pierced, I think. These are good for gluing down or wire wrapping if you want to. And there's just a whole whack of little gems. And these were really, really cheap. And I think like the whole bag here was like $1 or $2 for all of this. More of this magnesium, magnetic, I don't know. In this like blue green, beautiful leaf pattern. They are a stone. They're very, very nice. $1 for 15-inch strand is another Lilia Bibberi. This one there, Lilia Bibberi. You see that? Okay. And it's these really pretty leaves. They're leaves. They're just tied together in there, and they're a gorgeous, like wine color, red wine color. They're acrylic. They're really, really, really pretty. Check beads. The glass check beads from Martha Stewart Crafts. I know these were $1 also each. There are 30 pieces in here. They're just beautiful. Some more of the acrylic leaves. In my other haul, I show you a lot of flowers. And this haul, I think I have more leaves. So this is like an olive color. Again. So if you have a chance to check out Fire Mountain Beads and Gems, I recommend them because their prices are really outstanding and the quality of their products is really, really good. And this was a multi-gemstone. These ones do have holes in them, so you can use them for beads. You can see through the plastic very well. It's just very, very hard to open all these bags. For $1, you get all of this here. Can you see that? There's some acrylic, half pearls there, flat back pearls or cabochons and acrylic, a pearly acrylic pink. They're small. They're very pretty. I haul bigger ones from the dollar stores, but that's why I like this. I wanted some tiny ones. These are really cute. And this bag is $1, and you have 80 in here. Oh, I hauled white ones and red ones before of these, and they're really cute. They're really nice beads. They're acrylic, and they're really nice quality. They're lightweight. They're great for jewelry making, that's for sure. All of these are great for jewelry making, that's the premise. And they come in all these really fun colors here. I'm trying the pink one. And I already hauled white ones before, and here's some more white ones. See? And red, and there's just, oh, so many colors. Really, really nice. These are pearls. See that. And this is a mixed bag of porcelain beads. It's 1/4 pound. Wow. This is a lot. There's cats in here. There's a lot of really nice things in here. I'm gonna look up how much this one is, because so this was sold for 50 cents per little bag of 1/4 pound. It was 50 cents, but you had to buy 5, so I paid $2.50 for these. But oh my goodness, these are really cute. They have, did I say ceramic already? Porcelain. These are porcelain. They're just so pretty. Kitty cat head. Little kitty cat. This has some Asian writing. I don't know what it says on my hands. So this is some of them. Do you see? There's cats. There's like a little cow here. over here. There's these nice yellow ones. Oh my goodness. Oh, use as a bunny. Isn't that fun? Oh. A package of acrylic, small, yellow, green. They look like they've been carved a bit. Gold or an imitation. Very cute. These are, oh, I thought they were glass. No, these ones are acrylic. They're clear. They're on a 5-foot strand. Some pineapples. These are some acrylic pineapple beads. Look at that. And there are not 80 in here. There are 6 in here for a dollar. Oh, I might have read it wrong for the other ones too. There are 6 in here. Oh, these are shell ones. Okay, these are mixed focal blister shell. There are 5 pieces, but each one is kind of unique. They are made of shell. And this is what they look like. They're just gorgeous. Oh, I hauled some of these already, I think, in the other haul. Nope, these are slightly different. They are just cat's eye glass beads in this lovely blue. And we have 5 strands of 15 inches of these. And that was... So it was either 5 strands for $2 or 5 strands for a dollar or something. I think it must have been like $2. These were probably like 50 cents a bag or so. And there's 15-inch, it's a 15-inch strand in there. Yeah, so these are phone plugs, PVC phone plugs. There are 10 in each bag, and they were a dollar for 10. Oh, the rondelles, curved rondelles in a little gold here. Let's see that. And, oh, it says, oh, there's 3. There's 3 in here, an antique. These must be special because I think these were a dollar. Some acrylic, golden acrylic beads for crafting. Honey. Acrylic light honey. And there are 40 in here. 40 of these for, I believe, a dollar. These are gold colored pearls. Yeah. Cultivated. Cultural pearls. And they're quite pretty. They're very nice pearls. And so it's a 15-inch strand, 8 millimeters, a dollar. Oh, these are just some fun clear acrylic tubes. Cute acrylic tubes. See that? It's really... And some cabochons, so like the flat back. Pearls are quite large, and they have some little details in them, so you can like stick little crystals if you want. Different colored crystals, or just as is, or paint them. And there's a lot in here. They're quite heavy. They're glass. They're glass flat back pearls, and there are 24 in here. And these are a dollar. These are called drop resin druzies. So I got a package of 10 here, and a lot of these things I don't even know what they are really, but I thought this was a good way for me to try new things and you know, get inspiration for projects. These are acrylic, but they're really like shiny, blingy druzies. And this will be mostly glass beads. They're a little heavier. These are lamp work beads, and it's a big strand. And it's a 15 inch, so it's multiple colors of lamp work glass beads. A dollar. No, it's not a dollar store haul. It's a Fire Mountain Gems haul. And I, by the way, I have no affiliation with them. They're not paying me for this. They get nothing from doing this. It's just I ordered from them. I paid for this, and I just wanted to share my haul because it's not something that I do often. I don't haul like a lot of beads and jewelry findings very often. And I just know that I go to this site, this company, because I know they have really good prices and they always have sales. So, which is great for someone like me who likes to dabble in a whole bunch of crafts and likes to try new things. So these are beautiful. It says here, Focal Millefiori. Millefiori. So these are basically these glass pendants with all the work, the details there. See that? And yes, they are pierced, so you can make pendants out of these. They're just gorgeous. And there's some heart-shaped ones, some oval ones. They're all unique, different. These are just, this one's like a donut ring. So pretty. Yeah, they're just, oh, these are really, really, really nice. So these were sold in packages of three, it was haphazard. You didn't know what you were going to get. And each package, these are glass people, Millefiori, or I'm not pronouncing that right, I'm sure, but, and this was 50 cents. And you had to buy at least five packages to get the deal. So I paid $2.50 for 15 of these gorgeous, gorgeous pendants. These make great focal pieces on their own, just on a simple satin cord or chain. Or you add these to a beaded necklace. Oh. They're beautiful. I'm glad I got these. Now I have to come up with a whole bunch of projects. Oh, they're just so, so nice. I think these are crystals. Yeah. These are some Swarovski crystals, 4.5 millimeter. And says a dozen in here? No, I don't think so. Or a drizzle. Yeah, so I got all these. And you get, oh, it's so hard to show you. Oh, they're really pretty. And that's a dollar. And, oh, this was a gift with purchase. When you go on the site, online, check, sometimes they are offering a gift with purchase. And you just need to enter the coupon code at the end when you're about to place your order. They run out of these gifts with purchases, just to let you know, at the beginning of a sale. Because I got one of these for my first order, but they didn't have any more when I went to place my second order. Oh, these are pretty. Spring is here. Make whimsical design. They're Swarovski. So they come in this pretty little pouch. And this was my gift with purchase. I can't remember how much I had to purchase, but it was worth it. That's what this is. And these are the little elements. I can see that. That came in this little bag. Very nice. Now this is, it says mix focal drop glass flowers. I guess the sticker is more for the staff that does the packaging and the shipping. I'm imagining that's why they say it says do not open. Oh, these are gorgeous. These are just gorgeous. They are glass. They are focal points that there is a hole. Yes, they are pierced, so you can turn these into pendants. They're just really, really pretty. And these are completely made of glass. So these were 75 cents per package of three, and you needed to buy five to get this deal. So I did. These are what I got. As I was saying, the color choice is random. So you tend to get a clear one in each bag or with some color and two colored ones. So this was in this bag. Get three of these to get the deal at 75 cents each. And I can't, it's impossible for me to remember exactly what the full retail price of these were because I ordered so many. I cannot remember. And of course it's not on the bill of sale. I just have the amount that I paid. Here are some more. These are glass, I believe. Yeah. These are amber glass beads. They are brown bicones, the 4 millimeter size. And two in here. So these must have been like a multi-pack also that you had to buy or something, yeah. And this is what I got. So it's nice long strand. These glass bicone beads. I got these two for a dollar. This is some more glass beads, the crack. I love crack glass beads, round 5-6 millimeters. And there are five strands in here, 5 15-inch strands in here. This was a multiple purchase. Again, the 5-strand pack of 15-inch 6 millimeter glass round crack beads. This was $1.25. So these are glass beads, 15-inch strands, clear, round. They're like tubes. And I have four of these. So these were one of those multi-packs. So I probably paid. So these were 65 cents a strand. And needed to buy four, which I did. So that was like $2.60, I believe. These are they're tubes. They're clear glass tube beads, which is awesome. I like to buy a lot of clear stuff and white because it blends in with other things very well. And also, I'm not sure that I can do that with these ones, but I do that with embellishments and other things if I buy clear or white, so I can change the color. I can just color them with a medium and get the color I need for my project. But with beading, no, that's a different story. I don't do that. I hauled these in the previous haul, but I hauled some larger ones. So that's nice. I'll have the Dusty Rose. Oh, these are really pretty. I like these. Dusty Rose 11 millimeter glass beads. They are a dollar for this package of 24. I don't want to open the bag because I will have a mess, but this is what they look like. They look a bit like jelly beans with grooves. these. Oh, these are fun. These are cute. They're an assorted. Oh, they're flowers. They're just beads in the shape of flowers, and there's four in this bag. And this is what they look like. There's the hole at the top there and at the bottom. So this is like top of the flower. And in this little bag, there are four. Yeah, it's a pack of four. And these must have been a dollar. So these were a dollar for the four. And they're really, really cute. Like little roses. These are fun. Now, personally, the challenge I have is storing all of these things, because I buy so many different kinds and I have little amounts of so many little things. It gets tricky to store it and then find it again. This is a mixed bag of lamp work beads. I love buying mixes, and it's what it is. It's all a bunch of glass lamp work beads all mixed up. This is great for me and my mixed media work. It's even great for some jewelry making. I do more crafting and mixed media art than I do jewelry design. The blue lentils, 15 inches. The magnesium. I can't remember. I always say magnesium, but I'm not sure it's the right thing to say. To me, they look like Smarties, like blue Smartie candies. Everything looks like candy to me. And they actually feel like Smarties too. So these are lovely. 15 inches, a dollar. These are ceramic, 15 inches. Multi-moon face. Oh yes. They are the face of the moon. You see that? All different colors on this one strand. Yeah, a lot of these ceramic beads, I just thought the colors were absolutely gorgeous. I love how they feel. They're fun. They're just a lot of fun. And yeah, 15 inch strand again. Yeah. These are all $1 strands basically. Here's some other ceramic beads on a strand. These are multi-twist. They call them twist because of the shape that they're in. I hauled smaller ones of these the last time. Well, that'll be nice to have different sizes of these. Again, multiple colors. They're just so beautiful. They feel like glass. I'm not sure if they're glass or stone. They're really pretty. And 34 inches on here of these multiple colored different. I'm not sure if they're glass. I think they're glass. Beads. These are chips of amethyst, 18 inches. These are the large ones. I have hauled some other ones, some other sizes in the same color. Some funky ceramic ones here. They're moons. They're supposed to be shaped like moons. I also think they are shaped like peppers or bananas. But yeah, so you get this strand. It's not a long strand, but they're really, these are big beads. These are hefty. All ceramic. So it's an 8-inch strand. And these are ceramic, of course, again. And it's an 8-inch strand, multi-textured flat round. That's what they call them. And this is one of my favorites. It is pink marble. There are 35-inch strands, and there are 5 in here, so there must have been a, you have to buy a multi multiples of this. Yeah, it's just gorgeous. Pink marble. They look like bubble gum. Again, with my candy analogy. I'm comparing these beads to candy. That's too funny. So each strand was 45 cents, and the deal was you had to buy 5. So I did. I think that came out to like $2.25. And last but not least are all these charms that I was really excited about getting, which is what got me started on hauling all the stuff I hauled from Fire Mountain Gems. I use a lot of metal charms and such in a lot of my mixed media art, my crafting, even my scrapbooking. So I stocked up on a whole bunch because they were really inexpensive. And this one, the bag is open. So this is, and these are the same kind that are sold in retail venues, and they were really, really cheap. These were all about $1 each. So I got this one, and this one has, it's called, these are metal connectors. There's 11 pieces. One is, oh, bird and cage. So you get these birds and cages charms. Think big pendants. They're pendants with, yeah, they all say the same thing. They're from the Blue Moon Treasure Chest. I get 7 pieces like this. And it's $1. I got a bunch of the Blue Moon tokens. These are so much fun to use in all sorts of projects. And I got the, this one is the New York package. So the New York package here. You see that? Sorry about the glare. Can't really avoid that. And if I open each and every one of these packages, I will have to make a third and fourth video. And the focal drop assorted pewter and clear resin. That's what it says here. And let's see. Oh, that's too bad. Okay, this one I'll open so you can see it. Oh, this must be like the Paris. Yeah, the Paris assortment package. Now, I know that, and I've seen these at Walmart and at Michael's, and at Walmart they're at least $5-6, and sometimes they're even more at Michael's. So for me to pay $1 is really, really good. Like these lovely ones, these lovely glass, amber glass. Another one of the tokens, Blue Moon. This looks like it would be Las Vegas. Yep, the Las Vegas package. These are great for charm bracelets. They're great for scrapbook layouts about trips that you make, traveling journals, sorts of things like that. This one, spiritual assortment. This one must be Mexico. London, the London assortment. They're fun. These are cute. What does it say? Yeah, pewter and epoxy, and they're charms with women at different stages in their lives. And this one is the Louisiana package. Like I said, I didn't buy these particularly for their theme or whatever. I just bought what was the least expensive in the sale. The cheapest ones that they had. And these are the Italy assortment. And we are nearing the end. We are nearing the end. Okay. So these are some butterfly. They're steel butterfly. They look like copper. And there's quite a lot in here for a dollar. You can get, oh, there's 24 of these in here. They're nice. See that? So we have 24 of those little guys. And you can stick these on things. You can add little gems inside their wings too, if you want. These are focal, whatever, pewter, doves. I can't even remember what these are. Oh yes, so you can use these to make pendants, and you have some, it's actually pewter, but it's like brass colored. This one is just says pewter gourds. Oh, they're in the shape of gourds with flowers. And I think there's like six in here. No, there's five in here. There. Dollar. Sorry, it's hard to show you all the details. But there's glare, there's packaging to deal with, the lights, the plastic, yeah, it's a lot. These are bead caps. These are big bead caps, a package of six. I just bought these to add to my collection of metal findings and stuff for my artwork. These are gorgeous bead caps for very large beads. Some seashell charms. No, these aren't seashells. I'm so sorry. These are fans. And there's quite a lot in here. There's 20 of these little pewter fans. Quite cute. And these are little hangers. Yeah, these are hangers in the package of 24. Again, pewter. Little hangers of hanger charms. Like clothes hanger charms. These are little keys. Charm. Patina. Copper. Victorian key. Little Victorian keys. And there's a little piece of, oh, this is to prevent tarnish. And, okay, come on. These keys are really, really cute. Sweet little keys. I bought just one of these because, well, they were a dollar, and I just thought this might be fun to do. It's a ring setting, gold colored, some metal, and it's got an adjustable band. It's big, and it's got some like little crystals here. It's adjustable, and basically, I can glue something on there. Anything I want, just for fun. And then finally, At the very end, we have a drop acrylic bulk clear black and clear sun and moon package of 20 charms. And these are acrylic. So, yeah. So, you've got this clear suns and moons. And you also have them in the black. And they're nice. They're not cheap. These are nice acrylic pieces, by the way. Very, very nice. So I'm very pleased with all my finds from Fire Mountain Gems. I'm not sure that by the time I get this edited and uploaded, especially with the speed of the internet that I have, that you will be able to take advantage of the same sale, but I do recommend this website because they have some fabulous stuff. They have great prices, and the more you buy, the bigger the discount. So yeah, so that's just a personal recommendation, like I said, no affiliation whatsoever. So if you liked this video, and if you'd like to see more like this, please let me know, but please give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments if you like these videos, if you'd like to see more, if you'd like to see projects that I make with any of this stuff. There's so much stuff here. I will be making projects for years, and and I don't even know what I'll be making with all of this. I hope I make it, I use it all. And so thank you so much for those of you who are already subscribed. New subscribers, thank you for joining. If you're just new here, you're just passing through, thanks for watching this video. If you'd like to subscribe, please do so. It's easy, and I'd love to have you as a subscriber. Thank you for your support, everyone, and take care of yourself. And I will catch you after the next haul. Bye.